Speaking during the inaugural Entrepreneurship Uganda Stakeholders Forum in Kampala, Waweru noted that to raise affordable financing is critical for startups. Empowering businesses with skills can enable them attain their dreams.
And of course, an enabling environment. In this, we realize that lack of an enabling environment is a big challenge that hinders the entrepreneurs to move from one level to the next. And of course, finance. And
women, the youth, and you're purposeful on what they do, then certainly you may be having a share, because entrepreneurship is largely at the center of every work that we do. We talk about value chains and developing them, but along the value chain there are so many components that require entrepreneurs for those value chains to succeed. And so this is coming from a well-thought place.
Yet the barriers limiting success of SMEs include poor bookkeeping, high informal means of operation, and inappropriate source of financing. The stakeholders agree that embracing digital technology will give the businesses an edge over the others operating in a rudimentary manner. SMEs contribute up to 40% of Uganda's GDP and play a vital role in local communities through...
There are multiple players in this. The entrepreneurial programs. How do we harness those synergies? You raised a very good question and said if you were president, you would get one single entity to say, let me coordinate all this. And I think that's the big question and the elephant in the room.
Collaborations, TechnoServe has transformed the lives of millions, fostering prosperity and improving life conditions. One example is the Coffee Farm College program aimed at enhancing coffee farming productivity.